Expectation versus reality, small business edition. First, show us the product you thought was going to be your best seller versus what turned out to be your actual one. Next, show us the product you thought was a great idea, but in reality turned out to be a bit of a mess. Lastly, show us the product you ordered tons of and can't seem to get rid of versus the one you never can seem to keep in
Jurassic Park.
Cookie decorating expectation versus reality.
You're so f***ing annoying.
No.
F*** up.
Stop. All I want for Christmas
is you. Soulja Boy, tell.
Bing, bang, bing, bang, bing, bang, bing, bang.
It's you. Yeah.
Christmas expectations. Christmas reality.
Expectation versus reality, small business edition. First, show us the product you thought was going to be your best seller versus what turned out to be your actual one. Next, show us the product you thought was a great idea, but in reality turned out to be a bit of a mess. Lastly, show us the product you ordered tons of and can't seem to get rid of versus the one you never can seem to keep in stock.
What I thought taking Christmas photos with kids would be like.
Expectation versus reality, small business edition. First, show us the product you thought was going to be your bestseller versus what turned out to be your actual one. Next, show us the product you thought was a great idea, but in reality turned out to be a bit of a mess. Lastly, show us the product you ordered tons of and can't seem to get rid of versus the one you never can seem to keep in stock.
Santa's coming.
I got a Cyberpunk for Justin, AirPods for Chad, and a new Supreme sweatshirt for Trent. Here you go, boy. Everybody eats on Christmas. One for Steve, one for Joseph, and one for DeAndre. Ah, shortbread cookies, my favorite. Who's a good boy?
God damn it. Thousands of dollars of gifts every year, and Santa's goddamn elves get all the credit. Not even a thank you to me. Alright, time to go to bed. 3 more hours till they wake up.
I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way.
Christmas tree. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go.
Into the thick of it.
Damn.
Into the thick of it.
Jank.
Ugh.
Bad.